the beauty of this, it was written by Burns. It just describes in passing the seasons and the relation to the land. But interesting, there's a line in here, to muse upon my charmer, which Burns wrote specifically for Jean Armour. So you can imagine, all the while when he's romancing all these other women every night, he's writing songs to his wife sitting back home with all the beer and so. Typical man, eh?
So
I've been told.
Slaughtering guns, spring autumn's pleasant weather. Poor cock springs on whirring wings among the blooming heather. Now waving grain wide o'er the plain delights the weary farmer, and the moon shines bright.
Blows the fruitful fells, the plover hews the mountains, the woodcock haunts the lonely dells, the soaring hen the fountains. Through lofty groves the cushat rolls, the path of man to shun it, the hazel bush. Sure hangs the thrush, the spreading thorn of the linnet. But Peggy dear, the evening's clear, thick flies the skim swallow, the sky is blue, the fields in green, all fading. Let us stray our gladsome way and view the charms of nature, the rustling corn, the fruited thorn, and ilk a happy creature. We'll gently walk and sweetly talk while the silent moon shines clearly. My waist and fondly pressed, swear how I knew thee dearly. Not vernal showers to budding flowers, not autumn to the farmer, so dear can be as bound to me, my fair, my lovely charmer. Westlin winds and slaughtering guns bring autumn's pleasant weather. The moorcock springs on whirring wings among the blooming heather. Now waving grain wide o'er the plain delights the weary farmer, and the moon shines bright.
Have you ever tried singing Westlin Winds? Have you ever tried singing Westlin Winds? It is a brilliant song, but a very, very difficult song to sing. Dick Gochin, I have to say, made a brilliant job of it, but in a different vein. But that was beautifully put tonight. Really, really much appreciated. It is such a tough song, and when sung beautifully, it is a beautiful song. And so much buttons. It's so much the landscape, countryside, just the observation, the little things, and it was, I think it was exceptional. I think you've been treated tonight, you have, so thank you.